they are cognizant of the fact that KOJC is a religious organization.
Yes, Your Honor.
And considering, Madam Chair, that it is a religious sect, and I believe the CHR knows that several thousands of PNP members troop to their compound and stayed there for several days, and I think up to today they're still there. Did you happen to investigate whether there are civil rights violated by the members of the PNP in encamping in their compound?
Thank you, Your Honor. Yes, the commission is investigating the incidents concerning the KOJC, Your Honor.
What did you find out initially?
The field or our regional office is still conducting its investigation, and we expect the regional office to submit its recommendation the soonest, Your Honor. And yes, I agree with you that there are several rights that may be involved here, one of which is, as you mentioned, the religious freedom of the KOJC members, and there may be other civil liberties that may be affected, Your Honor.
Yes, and earlier, Madam Chair, we noted that the CHR acceded to one of our interpolators' proposition that preventive is the better side of the CHR's function, correct?
Yes, Your Honor.
And before everything else happened, like what you said, that there might have been several acts already done in violation of their civil and political rights, did you not bother to at least post some of your members or anybody there even before the events unfolded, so that we could have prevented most of it, if not all?
We had, Your Honor. In fact, we assigned at least three investigators in the area, Your Honor, as early as September 1.
Did they have the power to restrain or even advise the members of the PNP as to the action that they should do in relation to possible violations of their political and civil rights?
They have no power to prevent, Your Honor, but they can advise the state actors.
Did they advise the state actors?
Yes, Your Honor. In fact,
what did the state actors do after being advised?
Then, as we all know, Your Honor, they proceeded.
Considering, Madam Chair, that it is a religious denomination, I would surmise that the worship services were interrupted, some activities connected with the religious belief might have been interrupted. These are serious violations of their political and civil rights. Maybe like marriage are being celebrated in that compound, baptism probably, anything you might think, activities that is related to their faith. And today, that is still existing. I think they're still prevented from doing that. What does the CHR intend to do or have done in the first place?
Our regional office, Your Honor, is currently investigating the situation, monitoring the situation, and in fact, we already...
Investigating and monitoring, Mr. Chair...
Different points, Your Honor.
...is not good enough. Considering the unfolding of events in several days and continuing up to today, I think CHR should do something, because we need to protect them. Protecting their human rights is the center of the function of the CHR. Am I correct?
Yes, Your Honor. But before the commission acts on the situation and to perform whatever is necessary, we have to conclude our investigation. So we have to determine based on our
own... By investigation, sir, you mean you are able to identify the persons, the number of persons, and their acts, and the damage or damages suffered, or the number of acts that constituted violations of their civil and political rights?
Yes, Your Honor. Those are among the details that we might need.
And when can this committee receive a report so that probably even Congress can act on it and do something about it?
Yes, Your Honor. As soon as the investigation is concluded, Your Honor, and the commission and bank.
You have a time frame, sir?
And may time frame not.
I'm sorry for being insistent, but this is violation of civil and political rights. You need to protect people.
We understand, Your Honor. That's why we directed our regional office to expedite the investigation. In fact, the region already submitted a few recommendations on a few rights involved. And as we know, the incident is continuing as of the moment, and we cannot finish. The investigation is continuing, Your Honor.
As the
regional office concludes one issue, they are required to submit it to the commission.
Yes, while you are doing the investigation, at least you should have done something to prevent further violations of human rights, because hindi na po matitigil, baka hindi na rin matigil ang pag-iimbestiga ninyo, because while you are investigating, nagagawa pa rin po in continuing violations of human rights.